TK from Newcastle.
Thank you.
And we're going to...